these ugly sandstone mountains. And at the end of that range is a little town called Dunkeld, and there's a museum there, a small museum. And I always knew there were some traditional weapons from the area in that museum. They'd been bequeathed to a farming family in the district in the late 1800s. A couple of countrymen having a last walk through the country before going back to the mission. And one of them got a bit crooked. He was known as my fellow Bob. And the local farmer helped him out, and they just handed their weapons over to the farmer and said, "You can keep them, you know, in gratitude sort of for being out." So I asked the caretaker on this sleepy Sunday afternoon, "Can I have those weapons there in the glass cabinet?" And he chanced it. And he opened it up, and here I was holding these elegant reed spears and sling line wars and boomerangs. I held them for a long time, and then I went home and wrote this song called "The Footsteps of My Fellow." In the footsteps of my fellow Bob, let's follow on a nice walk with thee. Let's kiss goodbye to country, never again to see. We're fenced in on the missions, the squatters stole our homes. So before I lose the memory, dear, let's take to the country and roam. I'll sing you a song of the water and the soft moons I may not know. By the side of Garrywood Mountain, where my soul longs to fly, I'll sing you the winds of the wetlands, the crane, the bitten-nosed swan. I'll show you the cave that lies in the footsteps of my fellow Bob. There's history in that you'll dream on. Stars tell a story by now. We'll sail back in the evening, cooks up a by firelight. We'll find the cache of old weapons, the boomerang and spear. To the farmer that showed us kindness, we'll give them to him for free. When it's time to return to the mission, I'll let you go, my dear. I'll stay behind in the valley, letting my weary head. You'll heal me in the wetlands and the thoughtful chorus of frogs. And you'll feel me whenever you're walking, and the footsteps are back on the bone. You'll feel me whenever you're walking, and the footsteps are back on the bone. The sorrow and sadness in that place is still palpable. It really struck me, and I thought, what am I going to do with this feeling? So here's a song, so I'll do with Brendan, a song called Tears of White Leather. Drove in anyone to save the last of the clans from exterminating guns in van the demon's land. She brought them into Hobart with the white man she trusted. Robinson it was, who never got flustered. He said, "I'll take you all over to Flinders Island to civilize and Christianize, you say." Wadlina. Well, he promised that they'd all return one day to their homelands that lay beyond the waves. But in the cold and the damp, people started dying. Robinson kept his journal tidy. He tried to replace their cultural ways, but all they had to show they'd been betrayed were tears. Tears of Wabalina. Tears. Tears of Wabalina. And 13 years, 100 of them died. Only 47 made it out alive. Robinson moved on to further his career, living through an Indian mob in constant fear. They were cast off down in Oyster Cove, haunted by memories that always own of the tears. Tears of Wabalina. Colonization spreads like a disease. The imperial flag flaps lazy in the breeze. Horse sweat and leather click of iron and steel. Native people in chains. The suffering they still feel. The sorrow in the world can be traced right back to a native force and humanity they lack. It's the same. Jesus, what I mean. It's the same. Tears of Wollongong. Governments don't learn from their mistakes. They're still locking asylum seekers away. Desperate poor souls that just want to be safe. To escape from war and the misery it makes. And they languish in detention for many a long year. And they cry for justice for them deaf ears like the tears. Tears of Wollongong. Like the tears. Tears of Wollongong. Flinders Island is a jewel in Bass Strait. Hard to believe it was such a sad place. But to stand in the ruins of that lonely graveyard is to know where old people did it so hard. And the ground still holds their dear bones. Only wallabies and wombats over it roaming field. Tears of Wollongong.
hotel door. The old man is in his favorite chair, just the same as the day before. We're looking out on an empty horizon. We're looking out and we feel no wiser. At the back of the pub, it's drawing water up from the bowl. I come back out with a couple of drinks, and the old man begins to talk. See out there on that far horizon, can't you see that horse and rider? Tell you this much, I think I've had enough. I won't be here when the night time comes through. I've had a good run, I've had a long run. Do you know where the wind blows from? This is the last stop until the heat drops. I won't be here when the night time comes through. I've had a good run. This is the way of the horse and rider. Any time, any place he'll find you. The wind blows from the horse and rider. Can't you feel it coming behind you? How can it be? drinks, boys, I'm drinking in. In a year of 1860, after 11 drunken weeks, it's time to take your leave. And he flies across the country to the Gulf. So I'm drinking drinks and drinking slow. But soon you'll all be gone. As part of a team, a great exploring dream, let's hope the leaders will know where to go. Oh, Mr. Burke, do I really have to go? So I've got this awful feeling in my bones. I'm afraid that I won't see my home again. And I've dreamt the dingo tearing off my clothes. Oh, yeah, boy, yeah, boy, yeah, boy, yeah, boy. I'll give this much to Burke. He was a man of nerve, but he couldn't pick a bushman for a coat. To get spelled down and rock, jump just on sight, was asking for trouble from where to go. So it's away, where did he go? Way up north out in the great unknown. Well, whose idea was it to walk across the country? I say live the bloody country.
Take you by the hand.
upon that emerald shore. We had our little jewels, Steve Rivermore. People think I've made it, only you know I'm a fool. Things are pretty nice. Against the wall, now I'm at your graveside with a handful of sand, and the mourners they line up to hold my hand. I can see your eyes shine like a jeweled sea. If you were still alive, standing here with me, I'd take you by the hand. We got out in the dunes, stay forevermore. Love's ever gonna come, might be coming at all. My quarter could be done, I'd do it all again. In a heartbeat I wouldn't flinch, just to see beauty one time, cause I haven't seen it since. I could see your eyes shine like a morning star, if you were still alive. Here I am in my car, I take you by the hand on that emerald shore. We got it in the jewels, stay forevermore. Stay forevermore. Stay forevermore. Different way.
you're alive if you're today. They don't belong. Some people don't know who they are. Some people have their lives made up for them. Others have it torn apart.
Are you the one who understands it?
his family friend. Black fella, yellow fella, any fella, it doesn't matter what your color, as long as you are true fella. All the people of different races, of different lives, of different places, it don't matter which religion, it's all the same, like shooting and sinking. We need more brothers and we're a man. We need more sisters and we're a seven. Are you the one who's gonna stand up and count? Are you the one who's gonna be there when we share it? Are you the one who's always ready with a helping hand? Are you the one who understands his family plan? Thank you.